Welcome to the CCDI UnConference 2021 Event Platform Tutorial. The first feature we would like to present is that you can change the platform's interface language. The feature is accessed via the icon in the upper right side of the screen. The event platform has many built-in accessibility controls that can be adjusted. These controls are located in the upper right side of the window. To log into the event portal, you should use the credentials that you received in your confirmation email after your registration. Let's take a look at the event portal lobby and the basic navigation. Just a reminder that you can still find in the upper right side of the window tools for changing language and accessibility controls. Just below that, on the right side of your screen, is the chat widget. Here you are able to interact with other attendees. To add to or update your profile or adjust your privacy settings, navigate to the left-hand side of the window and select Account. Here you can add your bio, an avatar photo, and social media links. If you want to hide your profile, scroll down and move the slider to hide your profile. Make sure to scroll to the bottom of the window and click the Save Changes button. Moving up to the Sessions button, here you can find the complete agenda. You have the ability to customize your own agenda. Select the plus symbol to add a session to your personalized agenda. You can filter the sessions in a variety of ways to help you select your personal agenda. Thank you for taking the time to review the basic features of the CCDI UnConference 2021 event portal.